So you go from the get all set up where you can start making some money. Got like 5 trucks on there. Oh, forgot to hit play. Whoops. And then just on the side for extra money, we'll get this set up too. Plus, it's a quest later. Put 5 trucks on each line, so we just got constant income. Make sure all our lines are set. Turn it up so we can get done faster. Then, you know, just because we're trying to speed it up even more. Put 15 on one, just to make it even quicker. Guess we gotta replace this because it's not connecting for whatever reason. Alright, so let's come back to that. We'll buy an airplane and take it on a trip. Alright, while it's doing that, let's get this let's get the harbor set up where we can we'll start making money on transporting wine and stuff across, so alright, now at first, the ship's just going to be traveling, not making money. But once you set up the supply line and stuff, then it'll start generating for this line. Takes it a minute to get fixed, so. So yeah, if this gets high enough, you can start bumping the the size of the factory up, causing it to increase production. Alright, now we gotta bring people to the event. Normally, if you just set up some bus stops in the city, it'll kinda do its thing. So let's see. So we got multiple options of getting there, getting the quest done quicker. And just to add more streets of movement, I guess. Wow, the ship's actually making money. Check that out. That's good. Look at all that merchandise ready to get moved. See, we can actually shorten their travel and make their deliveries faster. See the factory, this one hit max, leveled all the way up to level 4, so it's at max production, which is nice. So hypothetically, we need more trucks to transport larger volumes, so the transport of it will keep up. So give that number 8 more, because they're taking stuff to this city, plus also going across the water. So. That's pretty good. Got. Pretty good cargo capacity, could be better. We're gonna go ahead. I'm pretty sure you gotta bring people to this one too. I can't 100% remember, but been a minute since I've played this game. I'll get the fuel set up though. I know I got like a gajillion lines. Probably could condense some, but it's fine. Alright, let's get the cargo going since we're ready to wrap this up. All right, I'm back, guys. I go do something real quick for the lovely wife. Hoping by the time I came back, the quest, would be close to getting done. But I guess they do have a little bit of a travel to go before they deliver the fuel and stuff. So. So sometimes I try to cut down their routes by drawing roads to make it more, I guess, more streamline of travel. Don't always work out though. All right, let's hope to God it makes it. Hey, look, I'm finally making a profit after all the millions of trucks I got and shipments and stuff. Finally making a profit. Let's see what my earnings are. Negative. Let's see. For this year, it looks like I'm actually going to make a profit somehow. All right, so we got to get another shipment going for the winery. Going to this guy. Part of his quest line. And then, gotta get him some planks so he can build a suit. Saying you gotta build a haystack to cushion his fall. It's kinda cool. Let's see, did this finally level up? Almost, it's getting there. Once it gets to level 2, it'll be mass producing wood. Ah, oh, dang it. Meant to add another platform for cargo. I guess dragging the road over and shortening that kind of screwed the system up, so that hopefully they're still gonna bring everything. All right, guys, we're almost there. I had to clean this up a little bit because all the trucks were getting stuck, I guess, because they're not using bay 2 for whatever reason. Are they all just on bay 1, I guess? Maybe that's the issue. I don't have anybody on bay 1. Oh, there it goes. Okay, so this is bay 2, this is bay 1. That's kind of different. Normally it's this side's 1, this side's 2, but it's fine. We got it fixed. Right, it says there's 45 trucks inbound, so they must be just in transit still. It's not even holding onto the steering wheel. Making a pretty good profit though, even though this train I think is losing me a bunch of money. Let's see. Yep, 235,000 loss every time because it's not a full train. But you know, gotta keep the people moving. Is the boat getting full yet? See, 53, and it's a 70 capacity boat. Nope. All right, so what you got to do is we're just gonna send it over here. Alright, and it'll do its little test flight deal. I did the military last time. We're gonna do a flight school. The only unfortunate part about this one is you can't build more than one plane, but you have to take five people on a flight, so, but it won't be so bad, you know. This plane only can fit one person, but you know, training people how to use it and stuff. This should be the last one right here. As soon as it lands, it can complete. I think there's only like one more thing to do, and then it's done. That's pretty cool detail they added in the game. Flock of swan. Nothing to see here is what it's labeled as. That's cool. It's just a flock of birds. That's cool. All right, and that's it. Appreciate y'all for watching.